People who use subliminal messaging are just mean, wrong, tricky, not good people. I mean, no matter how much I want you guys to subscribe to my videos, I'm not gonna go and send hidden, super secret messages to you guys. People who do that,
subscribe,
are just plain losers.
Subscribe to my videos.
I would never do that to my fellow YouTubers.
Oh yes, I would.
Because I care about you guys. I don't want you guys to get tricked. Does this look like a face that would lie to you? Maybe, but that's not my face. This is a face that will not lie to you. I would not try to trick you guys.
I'm gonna trick you.
So don't worry, guys.
Subscribe.
I'm on your side. Oh, ah!
Get the people see I'm suicidal! Subscribe to my video, please!
Subscribe! Subscribe! Subscribe!
Subscribe!
It's a whale!
Subscribe to my videos!
Panda!
Subscribe!
Cat!
Ow!
Michael Jackson!
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Subliminal messaging is a big problem. It is also a big word. Use it when you want to feel smart, like I do. I really don't know what I'm talking about, but thank you for letting me waste your time. And don't forget to
subscribe to my videos.
Subscribe.
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 Oh shit. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Please?